I grew up in a house, no running water, and we had no refrigerator and other things. So many times you could feel intimidation and gets you overwhelmed and depressed and stressed and whatnot. So coming to an Ivy League school, you know, and from this humble background, you know, I had to believe in myself. So that's what I tell also the students. They have to believe in themselves, because if they hesitate, then don't even start, because you will fail if you don't believe in yourself.